When I came to UC Davis, I had this vision of what I wanted to study, but it wasn't until last year that Dr. Hen came to Davis and I came across her faculty page, and it was, you know, almost exactly what I wanted to research. And so I sent her an email telling her that I had this passion for human genetics, and she let me work in the lab.
My lab is really interested in African genetic diversity, and the reason for this is that African populations are so understudied in terms of biomedical research. Things that we call genome-wide association studies, 95% of the research is done in European descent populations. So there's this real bias in understanding the genetic architecture of disease and even evolutionary genetics in European populations. I'm really focused on a group of populations called the Khoisan, and we're also interested in the neighbors of the Khoisan groups, and those are Bantu-speaking populations like the Himba. The Himba are a Bantu-speaking group that live in northern Namibia. There's about 30,000 individuals that self-identify as Himba, and they are primarily cattle pastoralists.
When I joined the lab, my project was to build a pedigree or family tree using this data set from the Himba, and they have this unique mating system where they have arranged marriages, but both the men and the women can have partners outside of the marriage. And so the result of that is there's a lot of half siblings, half cousins, just a lot of half relationships. There's a lot of publicly available algorithms that you put the genetic data in, and it outputs either a family tree or a list of different relationships. But we found that with the Himba, it wasn't working so well. There are several pedigree relationships that can't actually be differentiated by looking at how much DNA is shared between different pairs of people. So a grandparent and grandchild will share as much DNA as a pair of half-siblings who will share as much DNA as an uncle and a niece.
We have been testing these software packages, and then one day Cole came in and said, I've thought of an idea.
At the beginning of fall quarter, I had this idea for an algorithm kind of in the back of my head, but I knew it would take a long time for me to code it. And so in November, you know, school was closed for about 2 weeks, and I kind of ran out of schoolwork to do. And so I just sat down one day, and I spent the entire day just in my bed, just coding this algorithm, and I ran it, and it worked.
Cole's an amazing student, of course. He really had this unusual insight into what is a pretty difficult problem for us to solve. I mean, there are research groups across the United States that are working on pedigree algorithms. And Cole, having essentially no background in this, right, in the first year of his research, already has contributed something that no other group in the U.S. has really stumbled across. And so I'm just incredibly impressed with his insight into the field, given given his youth and enthusiasm.
It's a huge honor to be named Undergraduate of the Year. I kind of came into UC Davis with this vision of what I wanted to do, and I achieved that vision. And so to win this award is just the cherry on top.